Hi guys, welcome to my videos. So guys, today in this video I'm going to show you how you can do a modification on all videos of your YouTube channel. So before I proceed further, if you have not already subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe right now because I regularly upload videos. And if you have any concern, any question, anything that comes in your mind, feel always absolutely free to ask. Alright guys, so let's proceed. So guys, in front of you I have opened this YouTube studio of my channel. So here, if you go to the content, you see all the content, all the videos and all that you have uploaded. Now what you gotta do, you gotta check this box. As of now I have only 9, that's why it comes in 9. Otherwise generally it comes like 30 videos a page, 50 videos a page. But next to this there's a link, select all. If you do, like, it's gonna select all the videos of your channel, and then you have multiple options. This is disabled for me because I have not created any playlist. Now edit. What are the things I can do? Like, suppose you want to update some information. For example, let's say you want to let's go to comments. You want to make a setting like allow all comments for all, or if you want to disable all the comments, or you want to hold all comments for review, or hold potential inappropriate comments for it, whatever is your case. Click on select update videos. So this is it works. This is how it works. Now I can cancel it. Now description. For example, you want to add a disclaimer or some information about your company, something like let's say today you are running a YouTube channel, tomorrow you start an Instagram account or a Facebook account, Facebook page, anything you want to link. Then how you do, like, you go to the description. So you can go to insert at the link and you can say like my Facebook page and put the link, anything that. So as we selected insert at the end, it's gonna go there and you have other options. So all such options, modifications, you can do from here. You want to add a tag, visibility you want to change, audience you want to target. Like, let's say I go for audience. You can say like, no, it's not made for kids. You want to make any restriction, you can do, but not restricting, I mean general thing. Click on update videos. So it's gonna go for all. So that's how simple it is, guys. And based on the number of videos in your channel, it may take some time. If you have a huge channel with thousands of videos, so definitely that's not gonna be a quick job, but this is how it works. So thanks for watching, guys.